Let's move on to the Don's offer. Oh. We can play as Sanji this time around. Oh. Quite tempted to, but... let's check the legend. Beat Mihawk. Defeat someone using special Kazuma. Now that could be... It most likely will be Don Krieg, but it could be Mihawk. Let's go... Got this. Switch up and play as Sanji. Let's get him leveled up. And then let's use the coins. Hasn't done much there, but that's fine. Let's set sail. Chapter 1, Episode 3, The Don's Offer.
ゆかんな海の選手を目指すゼフの代わり麦わらの海賊旗を掲げて意気揚々と出航する。次にルフィたちが訪れたのは海上レストランバラティエ。偶然の事故で店を壊してしまったルフィはバラティエのオーナー兼料理長ゼフに1年間の雑用を命じられてしまう。ゼフの正体はかつてコックにして海賊船の船長を務め凄まじい蹴り技から赤足のゼフと恐れられた男だった。そのゼフのもとで副料理長を務めるサンジもまた、ゼフ譲りの蹴り技を使い、料理を粗末にする者は海兵でも容赦しないが、空腹の者には海賊でも食事を与えるという風変わりな若者であった。そんなサンジを気に入ったルフィは、
Oh, Jesse Joestar, thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. Hope you enjoy your stay here. Just I took it you're a JoJo's Bizarre Adventure fan? Eating sounds in a single panel with no very little animation. Speeding up this arc here. Don Krieg's already arrived, already begun attack. His ship's now been cut in half. Mihawk has shown up. This is all before we've even gone on the played out the level.
I wonder if we switch to Zoro, play as Zoro, we could make our way to the work our way to a Mihawk. And then instead of a battle, one-on-one. It's probably gonna happen, it's probably gonna be one of the treasure events. That's the plan, defeat the Donkey Pirates and protect the Barracks today. So we can now switch between Luffy, Zoro, and Usopp for the Kizuna attack. Ambition. This is Grand Line, and the text here says Great Line. The Great Line. I don't think it's ever been referred to as the Great Line. The Great Line. Here we go. Don't create the gun advancing towards the Baratheon deck. Down. Let's head our way to Donkey. Wrong way. There we go. We're almost on our special opening as well, so by that point we'll take him out. Oh, you're going to be playing as Luffy to take out Donkey probably for that treasure event. Defeat the pirates, not Don Krieg. Krieg's hiding in the corner there. Let's make our way there. Here shame you can't, this doesn't have an English dub option, it's a Funimation dub. Then if they did have that option available, I would ask for more, and actually there's actually a 4K version as well. Just so that when we're playing levels like this and you've got moments where Luke is fighting Don Krieg and he's getting attacked by suction cups. And then obviously you can have those battles like Luffy versus Chaser. I completely wasted that because you're in a special just then. And I've gone the wrong way. Where are you, Zora? Trying to rescue you. Did Mihawk destroy his sword in the anime manga? They left him with one sword. And then did he... That sounds about right. When he meets Toshigi, he gets a... gets two new swords. That sounds about right. This will be more cutscenes and more cutscenes than actual gameplay, if I mean. So if we don't do the treasure events, that's fine. If we don't complete the legendary, that's fine. But I still want to get an S rank. This is when we're gonna sort of increase our exclamation marks here. So just go with the Kisun special. So Luffy does the boom of cannon, and then Zoro, Sanji will do kickoffs, and then I think Zoro's was the hurricane, and then I can't remember what Usopp's was, but it basically matches the two names up together, and that's your combo. Sanji and Usopp next. Get a variety in Akizuna's. They haven't got high KO count either. Take over this territory here, that'll be a good number of KOs there. Oh, we've almost taken out the ship, right? Territory captured. Don Krieg appears. And we have our cousin a special air. See if we can get over 1,000 KOs and also the exclamation marks as well. Got a bit of meat there, so that's our Kizuna bar. Kizuna bar? Max again. Almost hit the 1,000 mark. And chaos made, great. There were 600 exclamation marks. And here we go. Oh! Snap! Oversized kick cops. Taking out Bone Creed, but we're not over yet. Alright, let's move. Oh, we can't play Zora. Zora's been taken out. So I think once you've done the Kazuna special with two characters, say like Sanji and Luffy. Luffy, if I'm playing with Sanji, Luffy's added to the mix, and then when I do it with Sanji and Usopp, because I've already previously done a Kazuna special with Luffy, it then adds Usopp into it, so then you have all three of them, and then if we were to do it third time, with Zoro, it'd be all four of them, Zoro, Sanji, Usopp, and Luffy. Some enemies. Just in time. The one problem with the Pirate Warriors games is all the enemies look the same. So these two look the same. We're on Buggy's crew, saying that we're on Kuro's crew. Which the Deadly Poison Gas Bombs, the MH5, which were suction cups in Four Kids. No poison gas, they were in purple. Served, and we need to make our way well. Oh, here we go. Don't creep. Let's take him down a bit, and then we'll use our special aim. Oh, taking some heavy hits here. And the game doesn't even feel as difficult. I'm sure I'm still on the hard mode, but it's probably turned out. Started off on normal, but yeah. Almost there. And then we'll switch it. And we'll switch back to Usopp actually for the special. Just can't do it as Luffy right now. Showing up, can you call me a crewmate? Oh, I didn't get put special in there.